This book of Ephesians is a wonderful treasure chest of rich things for the child of God. One of the key phrases in the book are the words in him, or in Christ, or in Christ Jesus. If you look at this first chapter alone, you will see that. Look at verse 1. Paul, an apostle of Jesus Christ by the will of God, to the saints which are at Ephesus, and to the faithful in Christ Jesus. And that's how you become a saint. You don't become a saint by some old pope laying hands on you. For a lot of old boys who lays hands on are not going to heaven anyway, along with him. Or as Luther calls it, popedom. It's a waste of time. But here's the secret of being in Christ Jesus. Look at verse 3. Blessed be the God and Father of our Lord Jesus Christ, who hath blessed us with all spiritual blessings in heavenly places in Christ. So it's in Christ that makes all the difference. Look at verse 4. According as he hath chosen us in him. You weren't chosen because you were a good boy or a good girl. You weren't chosen because you were something special. You were chosen in Christ. It's in Christ we have all the blessings of the Lord. Look at verse 10. Then the dispensation of the fullness of time, he may gather together in one all things in Christ, both which are in heaven and which are on earth, even in him. And so you go on throughout the book. And it's all got to do with this great relationship to the Lord Jesus Christ. That makes all the difference in our lives.